It doesn't matter how much I clean in here, Mort, it never feels like enough. It all started with my therapist. She said I repressed my feelings. Who you mad at? She asked. I said, I'm not mad at anyone. Oh no, she goes and yanks my hand, takes me to her basement where she's got boxes full of plates, hands me a plate and says, here, take this plate, smash it on the ground and say, I hate my mother.
Oh, I said, I could never say that.
She said, try. And would you believe what? We ran out of plates on my mother. I said, I still feel mad and guilty. She said it was because I was abandoned and I needed to express my anger, confront her, and get on with my life. I told her she's dead and cremated, and her ashes are with my brother Lenny in New York. So when I saw that Federal Express truck bringing her down our driveway, I was ready to let her have it. I took the urn out of the package, and it hit me. The grief. The little girl inside of me who had to grow up all alone. Then for her. For her, for the poor woman who was so lost out there. She never got to know her own daughter. And I realized I really needed to let her go. And I did. And I looked down, and I had dumped my mother all over our shag carpet. Oh, I cleaned it up as best I could. But I can tell you, I feel very funny anytime I have to vacuum in here. So now you know it. Now lift your feet, and let me finish this cleaning in here for